Oh, this is something else. We talked about time. You know, I'm at a point now where I have time, if I manage it right, that, you know, I can help my family. You know, if one of the boys needs something, I can go drop everything and go help them do whatever. And that's worth a lot. And if we, you know, if we ever get back to whatever normal is, you know, my wife and I can, if we want to go somewhere, we can pick up and go somewhere because we've got the time to do it. So that's important. But something else that I think is key to success, but also I guess being prepared, is to have some skill, work on skills that you have that are marketable that you can fall back on. And I'll give you an example. My eyesight's not any good, and if I had to do this, I think I'd need some pop bottle glasses to do it. But if everything went to heck tomorrow, I'm pretty sure I could go back to fixing hog billings. I'm pretty sure I could go back to fixing controls and fixing feed systems and all that. I know how to put in a day's work, and I know how all that stuff still works. And, you know, that's something that I don't use that much, but I feel I do enough of it still that I have those skills if I ever needed them. And that's a good thing to have. It's good to know a few things that don't necessarily fit into what your regular description is.
Yeah, I would agree with that. I mean, for me, I'm a farmer, and I learned how to edit and do a bunch of videography and all that stuff. I had no idea how to do any of that. And that's kind of touching on the point of our last point. I learned all that stuff through the internet. I had no college classes. I didn't read books. I learned that all on the internet and self-teaching myself in action.
Yeah.
And that's a skill now that if, let's say, our hog barns burn down and or the hog market takes a crap or, you know, the ag economy goes to shit, that's probably a skill I could take and use anywhere, because anybody in the country needs digital marketing. Anyone needs a videography. If you're a business owner, you have to have a social media page at this point. But that's a really good point, because
if you never say never, because I'm going to be 50 years old this summer, and I just learned how to use Adobe Premiere Pro. So if you're watching this podcast or hearing it, it means that somehow the old man muddled through and actually got it edited, because Sawyer does all of the YouTube stuff and most of the Instagram and
This'll Do Farm.
Yeah, for This'll Do Farm, which is our farm channel. And so when we decided to do this, he said, "You're going to have to learn to edit." And you know how you were like, "Oh, you're prepared today." Well, when Sawyer told me that, I was like, "Oh yeah, ha ha, okay, yep, no problem, don't worry about it, we'll figure it out." And then when it actually came down to doing it, and I sat down in front of that thing and we opened it up, and I saw, you know, all the panels, and I'm like, "Oh boy, what
it does look this? Intimidating." I will say it does look intimidating,
but I'm muddling through.
I think you're muddling through. You're getting through it. If we get this on YouTube, people will know that you made it work. So
I'm going to add that to my LinkedIn profile. So feel free to give me a thumbs up on my skills to build my resume in case everything goes to pot.
There you go.